can't find it. It doesn't seem to be on any of these stations.
Keep looking.
Oh, you're going too slow. Let me take the wheel.
It's too fast. How could he even tell what's on?
I can tell.
Back.
Too late. I'm in the 40s. Gotta go around the horn. It's faster.
Wait.
Stop. That's it. Now, Etch.
Good morning, Spanish River. I'm Nick Silva, and today's Friday, April 5th, and it's National Deep Dish Pizza Day. Now onto the pledge, the moment of silence, and then the desk with Kevin and Sam, baby!
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Good morning, Spanish River. I'm Kevin Netto.
And I'm Sam Rapport, and unfortunately, I've been in a tragic motorboat accident and lost both my legs. But that doesn't stop me from coming in here and doing the announcements, which shows we can overcome anything and still accomplish our goals. And Kevin's going to start us off today.
Kindness Matters 365, what about them? They're going to be having their first monthly meeting on Tuesday, April 16th, in Mrs. Ramirez's room, room 8174, from 3 to 3:30 p.m. National Honor Society shirts are here. They have delivered some shirts already, however, please be patient. Shirts will either be delivered to your second period class or dates will be announced for pickup at lunch. Please see or remind Google Classroom for any instructions or updates. The Spring 2024 application link for Spanish River's National Honor Society can be found on the school's website under Honor Societies. The application due date is April 15, 2024. No exceptions, make sure you get that in if you care about this and want to be a National Honor Society member. Eligible students meeting the criteria will be considered 3.5 GPA or 3.8 HPA. At least 50 logged community service hours, no discipline referrals, and members will be required to participate in drives, events, offer peer tutoring during lunch, and continue to be an exemplary student. Any questions, please contact angela.danino at palmbeachschools.org. Now to Cadence Coffee, our new SJ president with class officer election results, followed by Mrs. Spanish River Rita Aquar with reminders about next week's Spirit Week.
Good morning, Spanish River. I'm Cadence Coffee, your SGA Prez for the 2024-2025 school year. I'm here today with the election results for next year's class officers. Class of 25, President Sophie Tucker, VP Dylan Moody, Secretary Madison Lebensfeld, Treasurer Samantha Solidkin. Class of 2026, President Ellie Newman, VP Gigi Leeds, Secretary Camilla Felice, Treasurer Kate Straker. Class of 2027, President Trayson Hirsch, VP Ed Inarez, Secretary Alex Heller, and Treasurer Jade Alcabez. Congratulations to all the winners. And also don't forget, anyone who is interested in joining the leadership class, applications are available in the suites, on the school website, or you can see Ms. Collins in 1149 or Ms. Lawfer in 1140. The applications are due today, April 5th.
Hey Sharks, I'm still your Miss Spanish River, Rita Awkward, and I'm sad, but also excited to announce our last Spirit Week and Pep Rally is next week. Seniors! This one is all about us. On Monday, it's parents versus babies. Tuesday, dress like your middle school self. Wednesday, we have no school. Thursday, wear college merch. And Friday is Pep Rally Day. Seniors wear river merch or blue, and everyone else wear black. Seniors, since this is our last one, let's make it the best one.
Attention to all students who applied for the leadership class. You will receive a pink pass with your interview information on it on Monday. Please don't lose your pass. If you did not receive your pass, please see or email Ms. Collins or Ms. Lawfer. We will see you Thursday. Attention seniors! Celebrate your success with a graduation yard sign. They're available to purchase on school cash online for $20. Seniors, prom is tomorrow, April 6th. This is a reminder that you will need to bring a physical ID when checking in. You can use your school ID and a driver's license. As another reminder, if you've not picked up your already purchased prom ticket from Ms. LaBelle, please see the email she sent you with the appropriate times for pickup. See Ms. LaBelle in room 8126 for any other questions. Now to Mr. Saul with prom reminders.
Good morning, students. This is for a message or information about the prom. It's prom time, so any students that are going to the prom, listen carefully. Prom is this Saturday. Boca Lago, change of venue. So Boca Lago from 6 to 10. So you need to get there between 6 and 7. Make sure you bring your IDs for the prom. Make sure you tell your guest, if you're coming with a guest, that they bring their IDs. Again, you'll be searched at the door, and your car is up to possibly being searched also. So again, good, clean fun at the prom. If you have to leave, then once you leave, excuse me, you're gone. You cannot come back, but make sure, again, bring your ID, have fun. It's a school event. Make sure any of these senior activities or any of the activities off campus are still school related, so school rules apply. So again, have a good time, and we will see you Saturday night. Thank you.
Congratulations to the varsity girls lacrosse team with their impressive senior night win over Suncoast High, 11-2. Scoring for Spanish River were Milana Compagione with 3 goals, Sammy Anders with a hat trick, Sienna Renner with 2 goals, 1 assist, Sophia Cosman with 1 goal and 1 assist, Andy Huberman with a goal and an assist, Sophia Renard with 1 goal. Lily Cove finished the game with 7 saves and goal. Amazing job, ladies. Congratulations to the boys' tennis team on their win against FAU High. Thanks to Dante, Andre, Dylan, Matthew, Conrad, Tommy, Hudson for an outstanding effort. Congratulations to our girls' tennis team on their win Thursday. Leading the way to success were Jessica, Alexa, Anna, Lorena, Gabby, Maddie, Sophia, Isabella. Now back to Sam.
The Student Shark shoutouts are back this week with full force. We got various shoutouts from guess who? Our fabulous teachers. First, Rashad Prevelin and Victoria Medina were nominated by Mrs. Murano. Thank you for volunteering to deliver huge stacks of mock exams to other global teachers. That was so helpful. Coach Awad nominated April 4th testing room 8113. Thank you for being great sharks on April 4th in the testing room 8113. I'm so grateful when students take testing seriously. Hope to teach each of you in my class someday. Gianna Mita Torundo was nominated by Mrs. Danino. Congrats on your acceptance. I cannot wait to see where your future takes you. Now back to Kevin.
Samara McKenzie was nominated by Mrs. Velasquez. Thank you so much for helping your new fellow classmates get her laptop. That was so kind of you. You were clearly the best. Mr. Brazil, DECA advisor and GOAT of Spanish River, honestly, nominated his DECA business students. Thank you to all the DECA and business students who replaced my stolen snacks when I was away on a field trip. I really appreciated it. You know who you are, and that was a really nice gesture. That's great integrity. Miss Lewis nominated students testing in Portable 13 on Thursday for their outstanding participation in this testing. You were focused and worked diligently throughout the test. You were patient. Please know that your efforts were appreciated. Now back to Sam.
Ryan Wilson was nominated by Angela Danino. Congrats on your acceptance to UWF. You will do great things. David Smolko was nominated by Mr. Rappaport. Congrats on your acceptance to UWF. You will do great things. We have such an amazing Shark student body that helps others in times of need. Thank you to our teachers who took the time to nominate our fabulous students, and thanks to you students for being fabulous. Keep up the great work. We appreciate you.
That's all we have for today, Spanish River. Next week is our last senior week for the class of 2024. Make sure all seniors are dressing out. Check Hail the River for any notifications.
Yeah, dress up, dress out. definitely don't stress out. But hey, we got one of the biggest. We got the rap Civil War right now. Hey, Rick Ross, that's the biggest boss. He said he's on Kendrick's side, so I'm rocking with Kendrick.
I'm obviously from Toronto, so I'm going with Drake, and he's gonna win this beef.
Everybody have a great weekend, and bye.